is over. This is for all the others, and it's coming up next. The Maple Stadium's Marlins, they come up, taking on two of the toughest competitors in WWE history. And look at goosebumps already.
Joe's be playing trash all the way. They suck. I was winning. I had 13 kills.
That's the rest of them was just enough. What do I have to do about it?
I got 3 kills under the tower.
Attacked from behind.
The what?
She could have hit her from behind, Carmella. She was right in front of her. She didn't get out the ring.
And triple threat matches on Fatal 4-Ways, you can't be running. Has to be singles or tag
team. Right. I bet you lucky to A Boogie with a Billy Roach pose up.
Every now and then.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
We got a triple threat match, but I'm a triple threat all by myself. Handsome, smart, nose for business.
And on top of that, the WWE Universe could soon have a new champion. I mean, there's plenty of fight left. You're right, this guy's still near 100%.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. Well, it's a triple threat. So she's going to have to fend off multiple opponents. How could she? Get it done.
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE fans to offer.
Yeah, and these fans are about to jump out of their skin here. But I can't blame them.
Oh, I've got it. Take off your jacket and your cap and jewelry. Whoops. Oh well, I'm gonna start over. Fuck it. Stay blamed.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. You're right.
Yeah, well, that's how you want to, Lana. You next.
Oh, man. Okay. That could break a rib or two. Nicely done.
Now be dumb, Carmella, please. By all means.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
You got all that game, I showed you about.
And these women are so evenly matched. I don't think
it's for free.
What's
up? I forgot the name.
Look at that. She nailed it. That's how you land a real quick strike on your opponent. Yeah, that hit right on the money. So it's an absolute tear right now.
I'm going to reverse you.
Oh, take a look at that. You haven't seen that one tonight. How long? Something new. She is such a professional.
Yeah, momentum change.
Naomi being overwhelmed here.
Let this go down the damn ring.
A great takedown in a never-ending chess match. As opponents,
get up.
Knock the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
Oh, shit.
The challenger not looking good right now.
It's a DVR.
Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
Come on.
The strike finds its target.
No what?
I don't record games anymore.
I ain't gonna throw you outside.
Did you see that card? That card demon was just thrown outside the ring. I hope she's okay. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. And I can't blame her. Do it.
Shit.
And Carmella anticipates it.
Oh, shit.
She has to somehow get back in this. Reversal. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
the challenger not in a great place. I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going. We got a cover. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level.
I think, yes.
Throw it below. He's so damn lucky.
I'm scared to ask.
God, you're so lucky.
Oh man, Naomi is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
But she's still champion.
Yeah.
She's back in the ring now.
Yeah.
Today too fast.
Probably won't be come Tuesday, but I'm praying a miracle.
Hey, you know Paul Jordan versus the Oakland.
Who?
Paul Jordan.
She's
clearly
Smart.
What about me?
You watch it on here.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Shit. I forgot what happened. Jezza said that female brother was just stupid.
Get up.
Yeah, she.
Get up.
She a
get up.
Pretty much a coward. Yep. He was a prodigy, but she was coward.
Thanks, honey.
She was that big a threat, really. Well, she is.
I was just saying, but I don't care.
Triggered by the pressure.
Yeah.
She triggered by the pressure, only triggered by anger.
Is she trying to kill that dude?
Yep. All because he. She thought that girl she admires was that feeling for her.
Game over.
I need to see what happens. It's probably not
that's the final elimination.
I'm waiting for episode before I watch it.
I'm confused.
Because the best thing that could ever happen has happened.
Ember 18.
No! Fuck them. Frieza!
He came back.
Him and Goku on the same team. Best thing that could ever happen.
What?
I love it.
What?
I love it so much.
It's all about
I want to.